hey, Kristen, when Tracy contacted me to see possibly if I would send a video since I couldn't be there, my mind was just going crazy of all the creative things that I could do, like standing in front of your old house or driving down Hattiesburg to kind of see how the area's grown. But Breck thought a great idea would be to stand outside because he probably thought the most thing you missed the most was South Mississippi's weather. So I wanted to stand outside and say happy birthday. I'm sorry I couldn't be there this weekend to celebrate or this week to celebrate with you, but just wanted to let you know we were thinking about you and we love you and I hope you have a great birthday.
Happy birthday, Kristen. I'm reflecting on when you had your beautiful daughters and what a wonderful doctor you had in Hilton Gillespie and how he knew exactly what to do to get them here at just the right time. I still tell your story about how he knew how to intervene and get two beautiful daughters here. So congratulations on your happy day and congratulations on your beautiful daughters, and may God bless you always. Love you.